Are you good at math? Really? Good. But here, we don't talk the regular math. Ever heard about math formula for foods? Do you know that we can use the math of foods to find healthy combination of foods? Let us explain this to you. If you know the formula, you can save your money or even your life. Before we proceed, please support this channel by hitting the subscribe buttons, the like button, and please share with us your experience about food combination in the comment section down below. In this video, we present the math formula that you can use to make healthy foods. You've probably watched our other video explaining the dangers of fruits combination. If you haven't, please check the link to our video 13 tips to avoid dangerous fruit combinations in the description section down below. Many people make mistakes in combining foods because they don't know these math formulas. Because this information is important for you, so, it's better if you watch the entire video than thinking about Copa America, UEFA Euro Tournament or World Cup, how to get 1,000 subscribers fast, how to promote your YouTube channel, or how to get more followers and views on TikTok. For every formula we present here, we'll give you a second, then try to answer the result of the formula. So, please give your best answer. You can say either good or bad. Without further ado, let's start the math. Formula number 1, proteins plus starches equals good or bad? The answer is bad. The combination will lead to more difficult digestion if proteins and starches are eaten within 3 hours of each other. Foods that contain proteins include dairy, olives, meats, soaked seeds, soaked nuts, nature coconuts, and more. Foods containing starches may include beans, carrots, corn, jicama, grains, rice, legumes, squash, young coconut, and more. Formula number 2, vegetables plus proteins equals good or bad? The answer is good. All kinds of vegetables can go well with protein. Formula number 3, vegetables plus starches equals good or bad? The answer is good. Like with protein, all kinds of vegetables can go well with starches. Formula number 4, fruits plus protein equals good or bad? The answer is bad. Do not eat protein like meats, dairy, etc. after eating fruits, eat fruits after eating meats, or eat them together. Formula number 5, fruits plus starches equals good or bad? The answer is bad. Do not eat starches like beans, carrots, etc. after eating fruits, eat fruits after eating starches, or eat them together. Formula number 6, subacid plus acid equals good or bad? The answer is bad. Subacid foods like apples, apricots, cherries, grapes, mangoes, papayas, pears cannot be eaten together or in a short time period with acid foods like citrus fruits, pineapples, sour plums, pomegranates, strawberries, and sour fruits. Formula number 7, acid foods plus sweet foods equals good or bad? The answer is bad. Many people think, to compensate the sour of the fruits, people can eat sweet foods like bananas, dates, figs, prunes, raisins, persimmons, and pears. Eating them together is found to have caused headaches, nausea, and acidosis. Formula number 8, starchy fruits plus protein foods equals good or bad? The answer is bad. Starchy fruits or vegetables shouldn't be eaten with high protein foods like spinach, guava, and broccoli. Starchy foods include plantains and green bananas. Starchy vegetables include potatoes, water chestnuts, corn, cowpeas, etc. Our human body needs different bases to digest them. An alkaline base to break starch and an acidic base to break all the proteins. Thank you for watching. Inspirational words for today. Our faith can move mountains. Matthew 17:20.